Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how you can uninstall an installed app.
First, press and hold the app you want to delete, then press remove from home. Now you can see app is not there anymore in your home screen. There is another way to remove app from your home screen, that is from settings menu. You can find the settings menu from top right hand corner of your screen. Once you find the settings menu, go down there until you get apps menu. Then once you find the apps menu, you can see all the set of apps that you have installed right now. Then select your app which you want to delete. Once you find the app, just click on it. Then find the uninstall button bottom of the screen and press it. And press OK. Now check the home screen. That app is not there anymore. If you learn something from this video, please subscribe my channel as a help and press bell icon for future videos. Thank you.